Welcome to our Final Fantasy VII playthrough. We're up to part 32. I don't know how far we're going to get this time around. Probably going to stop soon, but I wasn't even going to stream this one, but I thought I'd go ahead and just punch that start streaming button. We'll maybe do some cutscenes here, do a little side quest content. I don't know. Do some other stuff. I don't know how far we're going to get into the plot today, though. Finally! Jesus. Take the S mine. I'll take it. Thank you. course it's not going to be that easy. We do get a cutscene though, it's nice. It's wet. Assuming it's actually leaking, we can handle it. Light him up, Rufus. But I mean, the weapons are kind of like good guys, though. Because they're like Godzilla kind. You know, like, you piss off the Earth fights back. In the form of not Godzilla. Big cannon in Junin. Is it dead? Did they get it? I didn't see it. Dramatic silence. It's dead. It's gotta be dead. No way those 90s computers are wrong. Did we get them? Seems so. Oh. 50 knots coming right for us. This is one of my favorite cutscenes, like, in all of Final Fantasy. I think this one is just, like, outstanding. The music, the design, this war, I love it. So the real question is, do I bother fighting these guys or like nah? Around here, I'm not supposed to say that. Doom. I want to know if it makes sense to actually give them a fine. Fire. Temporary moment here. Let's get it. I guess Tifa and Cloud both still have their material. No, just manipulate that. Enemy skill. There it is. Okay, we have enemy skill. And we'll give Barret. News report happening. I want to see that in the remake. I want to see the news report in the remake. Like, it's how I want this to be filmed, is from the perspective of that news report. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, screw you, Bucket. Man, twice? Very nice. The music here is just eerie. Dead? Is he dead? You fail. Ooh, ouch.
Like it hurt.
Tifa! She's gonna jump off the cannon. Okay, moving on forward here. Yeah, all I was doing for that last part was really just mashing buttons until I found the ones that work. Just try different combinations, and I guess you'll figure it out. It's not that hard to do. It was weird, though. It was different. It's kind of frustrating, but I don't think you can actually die at that part or lose at that part no matter what you do, so... I don't know why they're having Tifa slap her when Tifa could just kick her ass outright, but okay. Enter the high wind. Thank you. And now we have an airship, ladies and gentlemen. I would trade Cloud for an airship.
Trade Cloud for an actual cloud.
It's a Yuffie's airsick, huh? Not only did we steal the ship, we got our own clue, our own crew too. Sure. Man, the High Wing spent every day sleeping under him. Whenever he got yelled at by the president, he wanted to take it out on the crew. But just devious. I mean, finally made a famous High Wing. No way I was gonna quit. Okay, cool. So it looks like the crew here, there's a reason they're here. Looks like they're here because they didn't like Heidegger and the way that he was treating them before. That famous Sid finally getting to fly. Maybe you'll go to space after all, Sid. Big question here seems to be, can we go on without Cloud? Can we go on without Cloud because he's so powerful? Can we live without him? We're about to find out. Thank you. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to go ahead and wrap up our part here. Thanks for watching. It's coming in at about 29 minutes or so. We're going to stop this part right here and pick up here next time. Thanks so much. Peace.